Hello, grade 3 students. Hope you all are fine at home. In art and craft, last session in drawing, we done landscape scenery. Hope you will enjoy that scenery. And this is our second session. And in second session, we are learning paper craft. In paper craft, today I choose a topic bookmark. We are making creative bookmark because when you're reading the book, you can use this bookmark and you will enjoy your reading. Okay. So be ready to making a bookmark. You can make two bookmarks, either you can make three, four, you can give your sister and brothers also. They also love to keep the bookmark. And you hope you will enjoy this bookmark. Step by step you see the video. Okay, now you first take a craft paper small size of, then you make the fold. Open the paper again. The sleeping line is back, keep the back side, and this to open fold you have to stick it. Use a favicol. Spread the favicol nicely and then stick the fold. Okay. You can insert in your page like this way. Okay. Now this part we are decorating now. We are take the yellow paper and we make a leaf shape of yes. And we are sticking like this way. We are creating rabbit character. Okay. And we are sticking this teeth also. See, first I am drawing the eyes. Now we are sticking these two ears. We are creating rabbit face. You know rabbit? Hope you like the rabbit. So this way we are sticking the ears of the rabbit and we are putting the teeth also, then it will look more creative. I have red color of crayon. Making the notes. See, it is very interesting. Hope you will enjoy. Use a crayon color and decorate more. Our bookmark is ready to use. You can insert in your page like this way. Hope you will enjoy. Bye bye. Take care.